Oh, so this is me waiting for the bus to come. Look at the buildings down here. Now over there you can see the car park. If you put one more on top, you can see the whole car park. And it will be amazing to live over there on top. Yes indeed. Nice place to live. If they have a swimming pool on top, that will be the greatest flat in the world. If they have a big swimming pool on top, but they don't want to have a swimming pool on top. Unless you have a little flat and put some swimming pool in under the flat, next to the flat, or whirlpool, like a spare bedroom, to put a swimming pool. Three bedrooms, top, big, must be. For £750,000 must be expensive. And people can enjoy the view, the mountains, the trees, and the big town, the trains passing by. They work down the week then at like 6:30 in the morning. So they have a week wake up time. If they have an open window in summer. And it's fantastic. Train pass. Welcome. It's beautiful. It's the best, really. Imagine living over there on top. The best. You can live over there with a swimming pool and everything down there. It will be the greatest. All the cars, the people come. My lord, you think there's gonna be a new extra bedroom down there, or they're gonna be the roof? Because if you have to have the roof, if it will be an extra one, it will be amazing. That must be the three bedrooms on top, that one. The good illumination, the good views, the good stuff you can find must be amazing. Oh, you can be good in this weather. The view, just the view. Just see the flat, the view, and see it. Next to the moon is there. We focus the moon. Moon. Next to the apples. Apple. This is the good view to be in Oxted. This is the place, Oxted, when you can see the peoples go shopping. Oh, at 9 o'clock, buy the cheapest offers you can find, the chickens and the meat, the vegan food, and all the vegetables you can eat. All the good stuff you can eat in the world, true indeed. Ah, look at that, so nice. Go shopping down there. Beautiful. There's Waitrose. It's Morrison's. And the pub, Wetherspoons. And that's good. Wetherspoons, the pub. Nice. I eating this food today. Only one food you eat and you have for the whole day. You only eat one potato for the whole day, and there's good enough gasoline for you. That's it. That's the grand photo. Por ahí, a fumar. These hard workers. The workers over here. All of them. They work for like 20 years working at Morrison's. Hard workers, I'm telling you. My lord, if they have to put some of them over 50, they work over 35 years in their life. Over 40. Quite nice. This is very nice to work here. Yes. So, a lot of years people's working over here. Oh, here is the train. Look at the train. Train workers. All the train. The beautiful train. Nice train. So people now they have to go with masks inside the supermarket to go shopping. Today I forgot the mask twice. And I was, what the hell, dude? I lost my mask twice, had to go shopping, go back running, and come back again because I lost the mask. And I say, what the hell, dude? Well, unless I did some exercises, so it was okay. But it's crazy, dude. All right, all good, yes. So yes, how are you gonna celebrate the 25th tomorrow? Oh boy, look at that, so nice. The birds of the sky. Captain Bear. It's nearly 3 o'clock today. 3 p.m. 3 p.m. My goodness. Soon gonna be 4, 5. If you were playing a game on the Xbox, will be like 5 o'clock already. And you go, what? The time so passed so fast. How'd that come? You see, sitting down is the best job ever. Not eat sugar. Sugar is bad for you. Unless you crave sugar. I don't know. An apple is better. Ah. Yes, indeed. All the way till the 24th today. To the 24th. To the 24th. It's here the 24th. What good stuff they put on the radio and the TV. Must be good stuff. Who knows? People go shopping, so that's the thing. That's the best thing ever. Go shopping, have fun, enjoy. Go for beers, but the pub is closed now with the coronavirus. So there's nothing to drink. Unless you go to the restaurant, no restaurant even is closed. You have to go to the marketplace and buy wine and vodka and stuff like that. That's the best, true. Oh, a house. Merry Christmas, yes indeed. Oh, the houses with the trains. You see what they say to you? You know what they say to you? The trains? The things with the trains? Amazing trains. Train choo-choo, train choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. Train, train, London train, choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo, trains, Trundi.